A major upset. Here we go, first round. Low check from Tonna, comes out jabbing. Akimoto, Kyokushin karate champion, the hardest form of karate. World Muay Thai champion. And already we're seeing those hard karate roundhouse kicks from Akimoto.
Tona's got to get out of the kicking range. He needs to use the hands. Kyokushin karate doesn't have punches to the face, so that might be a weakness he can capitalize on, or at least an inexperience where he's been spending the past 5 years doing. Reaction comes into play. He needs to utilize those hands.
Nice combination there from Tonna. Thrusts out the jab, does the Aussie, evades the jab from Akimoto. Akimoto looks for a hook. The Japanese world champion, Rick Stripton's triated. Look at the size of the deltoids, the traps, the bicep. Oh, roundhouse kick! There it is! The Mawashi get a roundhouse kick to the midsection of Josh Tonna.
Ooh, that sucked the wind out of him. He's got to breathe. He's got to focus back down. He's got to calm back down.
I told you, Mish, those Kyokushin roundhouse kicks are like nothing else in the martial arts world. And Akimoto now oozing with confidence. But we know Tonna's a slow starter. Double forearms guard. He is feeling the power in the kicks of Akimoto. Jab, right hand. 1 minute 45 remains. A long time to go in this opening round.
Tonna's got to throw those hands, counter off those kicks. Don't let Akimoto get comfortable throwing those roundhouse kicks.
Akimoto dancing on the balls of his feet. So much confidence. He's got his rhythm set now. The Japanese champ, the world champ. Look at the reddening on the midsection from Josh Tonna from that one roundhouse kick off the left leg of Hiroki Akimoto.
Tona's
going to see why there's so much hype on Akimoto. Left hook there. Tonna comes forward, fires out a front kick. Tucks the chin, looking through the brow, Tonna. Good left hand from the Aussie. Overhand right to left hook. Overhand right again from Tonna. Akimoto sticks him on the left hook, Mitch.
That right hand keeps connecting. That's that left side's open there.
Oh, there it is! He drops Akimoto! He drops Akimoto! Smack bang! Josh Tonna with the right hand, and he evens up the score. Now we've got ourselves a stoush. Now we've got ourselves a match. My word, Josh Tonna. Dropping Akimoto with the right hand. And Tonna's confidence now. Akimoto tags him with the left. Tonna almost went down. This is crazy here. Tonna again with the right hand. Akimoto a right of his own. Combinations there from Tonna. And a jumping knee from the little Aussie battler. A right hand to the jaw. And Akimoto clinches with him. Referee breaks them. 15 seconds to go. Both men scoring knockdowns in the opening round. Tonna moves in close. No chance for the knees. What a round. What a contest. This is one super series between two extraordinary world champions.
It's that right hand.
Muay Thai world champion. And he slings the legs early here. Does Akimoto. Outside leg kick and the hands over the top from Tonna. Front kick from the Aussie. In the red trunks, the man from Australia's capital of Canberra. Akimoto these days based out of Evolve MMA in Singapore. Outside leg kick from Akimoto Dragon.
Akimoto's training, he's surrounded by Muay Thai world champions out there at Evolve Mixed Martial Arts, so he's definitely got some high quality training partners.
But that left hand, again with the straight right. And you can see the swelling around the bridge of the nose of Akimoto. Tonna's been landing that right hand. Front kick from the Aussie.
Those punches to the face. Akimoto's not used to getting touched on that grill.
You won't see the elbows in play here, folks. This is a one super series kickboxing match in 4 ounce gloves in the cage. And it's awesome. Nice stiff lead hand there from Akimoto. Turning left hook from Josh Tonna. Akimoto tries to find range with that Gakusuki, that reverse punch off the right hand. Tonna clinches up with him, lands a knee, referee, now he breaks them.
It's just you can't, look at, I mean, the way that Tonna moves forward, you can hit him with everything you got, but he will continually march forward. Look at his thighs, they're starting to bruise up already. He's got welts all over his body, but he continues to march forward and push.
It is grit and determination personified in the human sponge, Josh Tonna. Akimoto, dancing on the balls of his feet, Tonna sticks him with the right hand. Goes down to the liver section. Nicely done from the Aussie. Roundhouse kick off the left leg. Front kick there from Tonna. Akimoto shoots out the jab. Tonna slipped to the outside. Fires a leg kick. Combination work from Akimoto. Didn't have the distance in, but he is doing a number on the lead leg of Josh Tonna. Look at the shades of purple. A kaleidoscope of color on the outside lead thigh. Jab. Right hand. Outside leg kick there from Akimoto. the power-laden champion from Japan, the nuggety grit of the Australian Josh Tonna.
Akimoto puts these combinations together very slickly. He's throwing these low kicks to high kicks to mixes it up with the hands very well. But look at Tony, just eats him and walks forward.
This one is so close, folks, with 35 seconds remaining in the second of three. Both men putting counts on the other in the second round. They've been toe-to-toe, not giving each other an inch, not even a millimeter here in the second. Front kick from Tonna. Akimoto resets himself. Let's see him launch that right roundhouse kick. Hasn't really fired off for him in the second stanza.
Likes that lead left kick. He throws it very quickly, almost no setup whatsoever. He just flicks that left kick up to the body of Tonna.
Good combination of the hands there from Akimoto. Had some speed and some power behind. Third and final round of this one Super Series kickboxing match. And Tonna opens up jabbing. Parries that roundhouse kick. Tonna wants to get on the inside. Akimoto would like to get this one a kicking range. Curled overhand right to an outside leg kick from Tonna. Front kick to the midsection. Step through knee from the Australian. Jabs there from Akimoto. Got to keep the left hand up though, Akimoto. He's dropping it. And Tonna's trying to curl that overhand right over the top of the left shoulder.
Very sneaky with those kicks, but that karate style has those hands very low. He's not used to catching these things on the chin like this.
Tonna dipped down to the liver section just a few moments ago. Gets on the inside of the jab, does the Aussie. Goes downstairs to the lead by. Both men setting a very quick pace. A lot of output for the third and final round. Jab to a straight right hand from Akimoto. Roundhouse kick. Double forearms. Caught it from Tonna, but it almost buckled him. Outside leg from Tonna. Checks the low kick. Goes for the back leg as Tonna prematurely raised the checking leg there. Akimoto measuring. Oh, there it is. Body kick. Mawashi Gedi. Kyokushin style from Akimoto. And Tonna is hurt. Can he make the count here? He does by the count of eight. Referee Onari wipes off the gloves. That was a classic Kyokushin karate Mawashi Gedi roundhouse kick to the midsection from Akimoto. Oh, there's the head kick. And Tonna's in trouble. He fires back with a front kick to the midsection. But Akimoto's got his confidence again. It's oozing now from the world champion from Japan. Will he go 20-0 tonight? Tonna evaded that one. Look at the swelling around Tonna's right eye. The little Aussie battler with the overhand right goes to the liver. Back upstairs, a wild overhand right, hoping for the big tub thumper. A chomping roundhouse kick. And look how Akimoto measures him. Down goes Tonna for a second time. Beautiful combination work from Hiroki Akimoto. Tonna gets up by the count of eight. One more knockdown, it's all over. And there's still 50 seconds on the clock. Can Tonna go on? Yes, he can. The human sponge back at it. Jab from Tonna. He's not done yet. But he may very well soon be. Beautiful low sweep there from Akimoto. Now he's turning it on. Now he's putting on a show. There's the head kick from Akimoto. And Tonna picks him off. And the crowd loved it from the little Aussie battler. Two world champions going toe-to-toe now. Tonna with a jab. Akimoto sticks him with the left hook. Downstairs from Akimoto. Bouncing on the ball to his feet. Confidence from every pore. Akimoto a fast display. Tonna continually coming forward. All guts. All intestinal fortitude from the Australian. High kick from Tonna. Combinations again from Akimoto. And there's the end of the third and final.